Well, graphic lessons today and how to survive a crash.
Teens see firsthand how one simple act can be a lifesaver. KTV News Watch 7's Holly McCarthy joins us live. Holly?
Yeah, Adrian, Melissa, young drivers spent this morning learning one of the road's most valuable lessons, that is wearing your seatbelt. To get the message across, the Nebraska State Patrol had a very visual demonstration.
Needless to say, this doesn't look very much fun, does it?
Today, a real-life lesson for driver's ed students.
He's still stuck inside the cab of the vehicle. See, his feet are out. That's called a partial ejection.
Using this modified truck, the Nebraska State Patrol simulates a rollover crash. Inside, a dummy named Bob, who didn't buckle up.
Now what you see is Bob laying on the cement, right? That's called a full ejection. Everyone say full ejection. Okay.
State Trooper Keith Bell has seen the real-life version. That's why he thinks it's important to teach this class.
With young drivers, they are so preoccupied with several other things, like cell phones and communication, other communication devices and computers and just their daily grind. They forget or choose not to wear their seatbelt.
But these students are getting the message.
You could just hit something and roll right over and die. So it's worth just taking that extra 2 seconds to wear your seatbelt.
It just, like, 10 times makes me want to wear a seatbelt more.
And Trooper Bell says it's rewarding to see young drivers buckle up and potentially save their lives.
As long as I can convince someone out there to start wearing their seatbelt or continue to wear their seatbelt, to me it's worth it.
Now today's presentation also demonstrated how loose objects inside a vehicle can also become deadly in a rollover situation. They encourage young drivers and students to put their backpacks and also their athletic gear in the trunks. Reporting live, Holly McCarthy, KETV News Watch 7.